Lakshmi, 96 standard, GHPS Uparati.
My name is Basavaraj Mahuli, 6 standard, GHPS Uparati.
My name is Bhima Pagidako, 6 standard, GHPS Uparati.
My name is Yalava Kaprati, 6 standard, GHPS Uparati.
My name is Renuka Mukibami, 6 standard, GHPS Uparati.
My name is Kachala Gandhi, 6 standard, GHPS Uparati.
My name is Sanjana Gorba, 6 standard, GHPS Uparati.
My name is Kirti Kolvi, 6 standard, GHPS Uparati.
My name is Anpurna Kadkol, 6 standard, GHPS Uparati.
I am Tina, she is story narrator of this lesson. He is Ani, he is Raju, it is Grasshopper, she is Rani, she is Ramya.
One day student of class 6 visited a park with their class teacher. All of them enjoyed and played well in the park. In the way playing and enjoying, Roshan, Tina, Rani and Ani. Every insect flying around and sitting on the stem of a tree. They were surprised to see it very slowly went near the insect.
Oh, what a beautiful insect!
May I know your name, please?
I am a summertime singer. I have several legs and eyes. I am farmer's friend. Can you guess who I am?
You are Midate?
Yes, I am a grasshopper.
Where do you live? Where can we find you?
I live in different places. You can find me everywhere. You will find 11,000 to 18,000 varieties of grasshoppers in this world.
Okay, my dear, tell me, how to fly?
I have 2 sets of wings for flying. Do you have wings, children?
No, we don't have wings. We want to fly like you.
Okay, I will teach you how to fly.
Children, would you like to fly like a grasshopper?
Yes!
All the friends are happy and dream of flying with the grasshopper. They come from dream.
We have 2 legs to walk, jump and run around. How many legs do you have?
I have 3 pairs of strong legs. I can jump and walk like you.
Hopi, how do you escape from enemies?
Oh, they cannot catch me so easily. I have 5 eyes, a pair of antenna. The antenna helps me to sense danger and I will quickly escape.
No, you are not trying to escape from us, are you?
I am your friend, right? I trust you, I am not scared.
Hopi, we have 2 ears. Do you also have ears?
I don't have ears like you, but antenna picks up vibrators from the air and the ground.
Hopi, I am very hungry. Rani, Raju, Ani and I are going to us for lunch. Would you like to join us for lunch?
No, who not eat idli, dosa, rice or chapati like you. I eat plants, wheat, corn and barley.
It is getting late. Mom is called us. We need to go. Nice to meet you, Hopi. Bye.
Nice to meet you too. Bye. Take care. See you soon.
Student of 6th standard went to school with their class teacher.
Thank you, Anandar.
Competencies to enable students to use English fluently, confidently in a variety of situations, to develop their conversation skills, to help them produce short tests in spoken for different purposes, to develop their reading, speaking, comprehension skills, to help them uses of punctuation marks, to help them ask with WH questions.